coming shallower, aren't they?
Sneaky little fish.
sorry. Bazza. My name's Bazza.
Who's catching?
You still catch. Have you emptied it?
Yeah.
What, you got 130, 140? Pissed it. Heard you took 50 quid off meal this morning.
You what, mate?
Took 50 quid this morning for it, didn't you?
Is that he offered it me?
He's just been saying.
You off?
No, tapping.
We need to do that train next 2 weeks.
I know. I know. Definitely. Could do it next week if you want.
Yeah.
I'm busy this week.
Fishing tomorrow?
I don't know, I might be doing a feature.
Where at?
Allcroft.
With pole fishing?
No, with Angler's Mail. Bomb fishing.
Bomb?
Yeah. New pole. I've got a new pole.
It's not that one, is it?
No. Yeah, 150. I might be out.
I don't know. So you don't want 50 quid then?
No. I'd take the risk. I witnessed what happened with Paul Wright last year. Or was it this year?
Sure, old fucking idiot. Get weighed in. I'll give you fucking 20 quid.
Wouldn't you?
No.
Hey?
No. I'll weigh in and you want to fucking win it.
Even if you're waving, he's really.
Told him this morning he could be beating, you know? He's fishing well this pegger lately, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Come that fucking pocket, that's what happened in his hand. He kept in his hand like that and it's pretty pocket last jump. And I drew you out.
What's in you? Previous.
40 pound 8. Jesus.
They offered him a full sponsorship deal.
Well, they have now, but like, they give it him for a year when he were in Fishermania, and then they wouldn't give him a fucking float, would they? Or did he win their Met Festival or something, and they wouldn't give him fuck all? We were fucking them up, and then all of a sudden now they put up. Well done, mate. More than 150 a year.
Do you think?
£40.3.
Seven dead.
Oh my God.
Sorry?
No, I said
150.
Did you catch on
our pellet in the
end?
Caster?
Caster?
Yeah, it's all done.
Pardon?
It's down the edge.
Right, I've been to Lindo today. To be honest with you, I'm really looking forward to it. First day back after a week, not a successful week down at White Acres. And luckily, I've turned up late and I've drawn peg 74, which were last peg in the bag. Here we are. And to round it off as well, it were golden peg. And because I didn't use that much bait down at YTA, because I had some casters left, my plan was, if I drew the narrows, to fish caster shallow, hard pellet short, and a bit of method feeder up to that point there, to the right. Well, I've started short with hard pellet, I've not had a bite, so I've started blasting casters up to the reeds, straight in front of me, which is about 14 metres out. Not had a bite on the method. Just sat on the method, just having a cup of tea and just loose feeding some bait, waiting for it to start working. Maybe in the end of the first hour, I've then gone across with caster shallow, banded caster on the up, fishing like between 4 and 10 inches deep. And I've caught pretty steady. At first I caught eyed, and then I've caught a lot of F1s, small F1s. And I've just had a fantastic day's fishing, to be honest with you. The last hour's gone a bit funny, where I've been missing bites. And I've tried several different depths, altering my float all the time, and it's just been really moody. But I've ended up with a lovely day's fishing. I've ended up with £160, which has won the match. Alan Crouch was second off peg 41 with £101. So you can tell it's getting to a bit of winter mode now. It's been quite cool today. I've even had to wear my leggings first time I've taken my flip-flops off all year, to be honest with you. But yeah, fantastic day's fishing and a nice little payday as well, so happy days.